To say this ship hit a rough patch is an understatement. Reports say a storm caused the vessel to split into two pieces. There were no reports of casualties on the ship, which was flagged from Cameroon. It now rests at a port in Turkey, where officials are trying to figure out how to handle it.